Hey guys, how are you? Today I figure out what happened to Outrider and why it's glitching the graphic. I'll show you. So here this is the setting. We go to display, okay. In here, look, I'll show you. If you go to Nvidia Dlss, okay. If you put it in performance, the graphic glitch, it will gone. Look, you can read, use the. It will improve the maximum graphic setting. So the graphic will be smoother. I think even in PlayStation, if over there it's gonna be the same thing. So I'll show you now how then things change. It's totally changed, you know, totally. I'm telling you, when you put in performance, see the movement now, I can move. Wait, look, very fast. I can go very slow. You know about gamer and gaming, as a gamer and filmmaker, we have to teach each other. I've been saying that in my channel, and there is some people, they are already telling you what to do. A lot of, not just one, but mostly we don't say anything. But some gamers, they tell you, I'm gonna write who's the most important person or gamers telling you what to do. Sometimes they put for you, before you buy, also 10 thing you don't know nothing about the game, or 10 thing, it's called the 10 thing the game don't tell you. So this is very important to watch these gamers, you know. So
the place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
I'm in difficulty, so my friend is already like this kind of difficulty. So just kinda like, let's say, enjoying the time, enjoying the death day. I call it death day because I've been dying in each game. Fire. Die. I think the sniper hit me. Whoa. Not me. He just saw me. Oh boy. Wrong move. This is just a test, not a gameplay.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Now, when I played the game, I've been asking myself, why is glitching the graphics? And now I know. Sniper. He died. Good. Come on. Got him. I can see you. Got him. Ha ha. Got him. Oh, I'm in fire again. Oh boy. It's okay, I'm just you know, finally we know the mistake. We're gonna play again in high difficulty or with my friends, you know. So I'll see you again and good luck in watching other games and my game. Please watch. And comment. Don't just watch. Just comment, okay? And give me a like. See ya.